Do you want to talk about your show or?
Yeah, we can do that if you want.
Okay. What's your show called?
My show is called Swedish Meatballs. And it's the second year I'm here, and I love to come back. It was so fun last year, so.
Yeah.
And I do comedy magic normally.
Comedy magic?
Yeah, and I tell stories and jokes. Yes. Yeah.
I think he's got a ball stuck in his throat.
Yeah, I don't speak English. And I speak it, but I don't understand what I'm saying.
I noticed you also got some IKEA stuff there. Is that of any importance? Are you making something over the course of the show?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I have my entrance there. I have my entrance there. It's like...
Entrails?
No, it's like...
Oh, your entrance!
I would like to sing a song tonight. It's a very important love song for me. It's called Important Love Song. I thought to call it that, but that doesn't work. I can't come here to the stage and say, no, I'm going to play an important love song, and it's called an important love song, and it is an important love. That's crazy. No, so I call it instead Unfinished Love. It's about a Finnish girl. But unfortunately, it's not Finnish. I can't play. So we play another love song, which is called Finnish Love. It's the same girl. But now she comes from Denmark. She likes to change her nationality on and off. She's totally mad. Maybe that's why I love her so much. But this is also an important love song. It's not that important as the important love song, but that was not the name. It was called Unfinished Love Song, but it was not finished. Actually. But this is nearly as important as that love song. And I hope you're really gonna love it as much as I did. This is maybe my number 3 of almost 10 important love songs. So sing,
Carl-Einar Häckner!